constant innovation. Unparalleled education. Groundbreaking global business education you'll find only at Oxford College of Business. That's because all we do, all we are, is business education.
The foundation stone was laid under the patronage of President Maithripala Sirisena, Ambassador of the People's Republic of China to Sri Lanka Yi Shan Liang, and Minister of Health Dr. Rajirasena Ratna. The state-of-the-art facility, which is to be constructed at a cost of 12 billion rupees, was gifted to Sri Lanka following a request made by the President. Equipped with 200 beds and 100 dialysis beds, facilities of the hospital will range from kidney transplant surgeries to intensive care units, which will be equipped with state-of-the-art facilities.
In my experience as a Minister of Health for 5 years, I was unable to address shortcomings I witnessed in the health sector. I worked under a lot of stress. The then Secretary to the Ministry and the Director General did not support me. They did not listen to me and worked according to instructions of others at the Ministry. When I became President, I made it a goal to not allow the Health Minister of this country to undergo the same pressure, emotional conflict, challenges and problems I went through and give him the necessary support he needs to develop this health sector. No one has ever thought of building a hospital like this, and it has never been done before. When the current president was the Minister of Health under the previous regime, I highlighted the need for such a facility when kidney disease was on the rise. But the former government did not understand as to what steps should be taken.
Meanwhile, a program to direct the youth in Polonnaruwa district towards foreign employment in South Korea was also worked off under the auspices of the president.
Apit Mahamirakwa Kati Tukarani, 8 Ape Atikaru Janadipatuma.